these people, dressed as they are, come from all over the United States to make deals here in the marketplace of America. Let's make a deal. And now, here's America's top trader, TV's big dealer, Monty Hall.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you and welcome. Special group we got here today. Big, big audience down here at Let's Make a Deal. And we welcome you all and thank you so much for coming. This is the place where it's all going to happen. It's going to happen in the next few minutes, too. And people can win, they could lose, they could get zonked. You never know what's going to happen. But first, I want you to take a look at my new machine, my friends. This is the new instant cash machine that Jay Stewart is bringing down the aisle. And there it is. It's magic. He presses a button and money pops up in this little space over here telling you how much you can have. And that first opportunity goes to you, my dear. And you are Naomi Fitzpatrick. I'm going to let you trade for the first amount of money that comes and pops up into this instant money machine. Or you can go for the box on the display floor where Carol Merrill is standing at this moment. Naomi, what would you like to do?
I'll take the box, Monty.
You'll take the box. Hold on to these because you won't be needing them. This is the amount of money that you could have had. We press the button and automatically pops up into the space $500. $500 is what you... What? $1,500, is that what it was?
Yeah, $1,500.
I can't believe you missed the whole thing. Look what I've got back here. I didn't realize we were playing for Fred Waring and the Pennsylvanians over here. But if you're all in unison, wait till you go, ah. You ready to practice, ah? Wait till you see what she traded for behind that box. This is what we have for Naomi, not $1,500. She's got a lion cub. Oh, isn't he adorable? He's adorable. Naomi, where do you live, darling? Where do you live?
Storm Lake, Iowa.
Storm Lake, Iowa. That's your home?
Yeah.
Is he going to be adorable back there? Thank you, Naomi Fitzpatrick. You've been a great sport.
Thank you,
and great to have you on. Let's Make a Deal from Iowa. Okay, sir, how about you next? Why don't we make a deal with this gentleman over here? He's paid rod and reel for a deal. Dave Garrett?
Yes, sir.
Where are you from, Dave?
I'm from Simi Valley, California.
Simi Valley, California. We just had Iowa, and now we got California. That's the soprano section from the Fred Waring Group. And, of course, the next amount of money that pops up here in this space will belong to you. I hope it pops up. And you can have that, or you could have what's behind the curtain that Carol Merrill is showing us right now.
Curtain.
He wants the curtain. He turns down $1,500. The next amount of money that came into the space was only $88. So you made a very wise move because I think we got something far better for you down there. Dave Garrett, take a look at the curtain. And for Dave Garrett, what have we got? He's got a billiard table. Hey, Minnesota Fats, you're in business, Jay.
That's Gandy's Big G Billiard Table, featuring surface that's burn-resistant, rubber cushions, wall storage compartment, and one-inch slate. Completely installed from Big G. It's by the Big G from Gandy, Macon, Georgia, and it sells for $1,895. And then, to entertain while you're playing, a new stereo. That's the K-Part Stereo, an elegant Spanish motif featuring AM, FM, multiplex radio, deluxe changer, and 8 speakers. Delivers up to 120 watts of music power. Retails for $259. Total value of the deal, $2,154.
Thank you, Dave. So we've had a lot of fun. The first lady got a lion cub, but he did pretty well. Lady, there's a bird in your head. Do you know that? Yeah, it's like a small macaw, or what do you call that? I guess it's something like that. Jeannie McGrath, stand up. Jeannie, let me find out something about you. Where are you from, dear?
I'm from Elgin, Illinois.
Elgin, Illinois. So we've had it from Iowa, California, and Illinois on this first deal today.
Right.
All right, now back in Elgin, Illinois. Let's see what we got for you. Well, the next amount of money that pops up in the instant cash machine is yours. The next amount of money. We've seen $1,500, and then we saw $88. But if you want to go for what's behind the curtain, Carol Merrill standing in front of right now, I'll show you part of what's back there. Let's open up the curtains, and there you see a lot of pet food. It happens to be $50 worth of kitty salmon for cats, a complete cat food with high nutritional value and flavor appeal. And you get that. What's your choice?
I'll take the money.
Jeannie McGrath wants the money. What was back there? Was there food for cats? No, no, not a lion either, but a ship of the desert, a live camel. Can you imagine this lady going back to Elgin, Illinois with a camel? You get on the freeways and take him back to Elgin, Illinois. That would have really been something, right?
Would have
shaken that town up a little bit.
Heavens, yeah. does.
That's right. How many camels are there in Elgin, Illinois?
I don't think any.
Not too many. Well, let me see how many rich people there are in Elgin, Illinois, because the next amount of money is yours, and coming out of the machine, a total of $2,500. There it is. $2,500, and here is the check in that amount coming right up. There you are. I love you too. Jeannie McGrath, congratulations from 2,500 to Lion Cubs. I tell you what I have over here. You two girls in the front row, right over there, stand up. And I think I got a marvelous deal for the two of you. Vicki Hafner over there, the rag doll, and Claudia Bystrom. And she's the bathing beauty, right? What does it say on your say? It says, save me with a deal. All right. And what does yours say? Oh, I knew that. Drumming up a deal. I got an answer for that, you know. What? Take your drum and beat it. It's an old joke, and I'm not going to do it again for about another 3 months. All right. Now, listen, Vicki and... There's a critic in the orchestra. Listen, Vicki and Claudia, the deal I have for you is this. It's a deal for $700 if you can get it from me in this next deal, and this is what you could buy for it. If you get $700, you can buy this beautiful automobile.
It's the Buick Electra 225 four-door hardtop featuring OptiDrive, air conditioning, power windows, and six-way power seat. For comfort and convenience, it's the beautiful new Buick Electra. With tax and license, it sells for approximately $6,500.
Not bad. And I have a car for each of you, should you get $700 for me. And the way the deal works is that there'll be a lot of money made available. If either of you get as much as $700, you can buy the car with it. Now, you're going to price some items. Jay will bring these items down on his tray, and the one of you who comes closest to the manufacturer-suggested retail price West Coast, the one who comes close to that price is going to get some money. If you tie, you'll both get the money. And what I want you to do is remember that there are four items, and we'll pay off $100 to the winner of the first one, $200, $300, and $400, and that's the way it goes. So let's see if either one of you can get $700. Now, for $100, item number one, please.
It's a 10.5-ounce can of Hilton's oyster stew made of luscious oysters, creamy butter, and whole milk. A delicious meal.
Now we'll have a manufacturer suggested retail price West Coast from each of you. A different price from each, please.
I say 59 cents.
I say 59 cents.
33 cents.
33 cents, and the price actually was 45. 33 and 45 is 12. 59 is 14. The 33 cent is closer and gets the first $100. There you are. One. I put my hand in my pocket and all I had was walking little 50s. How did they get mixed up in those nice big numbers? There you are. $100 for you. I never put 50s in my pocket. Are you ready for the next item? $200 payoff to the winner. Here we go.
An 18-ounce bottle of Turtle Wax with improved hard shell formula. Cleans, polishes, protects in one easy operation from Turtle Wax.
A price, please, from you first this time, Vicki.
$1.79.
$1.79, says Vicki.
$1.29.
$1.29, says Claudia. The price actually is $2.50, and Vicki has done it again. Now, I give you $200 more, and you have $300, and you don't have anything yet. But you can still make a comeback, just like home. Oh, don't say that. You make me feel so bad for it. Just like home, I don't get anything, she says. Right after the show, we'll talk to you about your husband.
Thank you.
Well, how long have you been married to him?
9 years.
It's a little too long to get on the newlywed game. Maybe there's still time for us to get on divorce court.
No, I'm just kidding.
No, listen, Claudia, you got to make a comeback now. You haven't got anything. Vicki has $300, and I'll pay $300 to the winner of this next one. Jay, please.
It's for the fashionable teenage young lady from Mother Goose, the stylish Flora in glove leather tops with man-made soles. Another fashionette from Mother Goose.
All right. Can we have you go first this time, Claudia?
$21.50.
And Vicki says?
$17.99.
$17.99, and the price actually was $9. That's all it was. I must say, for two girls who are missing the prices as badly as you are, one of you is getting very rich in a hurry. And that's you. You now have $600. $600. Now, you know, as a matter of fact, Vicki, you haven't been close to any of them.
I know.
But you really have been way out in left field. Yeah, I'm sure you have. Listen, she's got $600. You got nothing. The next item will be worth $400, so there's still a chance for you to get some dough. There's no chance for you to get the $700 for the car. You, winning this last event, could have $700 for the car and more cash left over. So good luck to Vicki and, of course, Claudia, your only chance to get some loot. And here it comes with the last item. Listen to Jay.
This is an Arthur Fulmer 8-track portable stereo tape player for music everywhere from Arthur Fulmer.
Are you ready to go first, Vicky? Manufacturer's price. West Coast. Suggested retail price. Here we go. Vicky Hafner. No help from anybody back there, please.
$249.
$150. The price actually was $89.95. Claudia Bystrom gets $400. And here you are, $100. You see, it's better than home, isn't it? All of a sudden, it's better than home. We have $400, but Vicky, by doing that, of course, she knocked you out of the box for the car. So the car goes right back to the garage. As a matter of fact, fellas, it's such a nice car, send it to my garage, if you'd be so kind. But it goes back to the warehouse. Well, listen, Vicky, you still ended up with $600, and you ended up with $400. You happy?
Yeah.
You happy?
Very happy.
Could have been happier, of course, if you got that last one, but that's the way it goes. Listen, I got a deal for both of you. It's right behind the curtain where Carol is standing right now, and you can buy it for $400. You could buy it for $400 and still have $200 left over, Vicky.
I want to keep the money.
You want to keep your $400? What do you want to do, Vicky?
I'll take the curtain.
All right. Take $200. Take $200 off the top. Keep it. That's my little present from me to you, but I'll take the $400 back, right? Did you make a good buy for $400? Just take a look at this. I'll say you did. This beautiful modern furniture goes to Vicky M.
Homecraft Pacemaker Group. Contemporary leisure living in white molded plastic, glass, and Furlon upholstery, including dinette set and living room ensemble. From Chromecraft Incorporated, Senatobia, Mississippi, it retails for $1,858.
With our congratulations, it is $400. Vicky Hafner, thank you very much. And thank you for Claudia Bystrom and two little kisses for Mark. And we'll have more of this action coming your way right after this message. Yes. Before we start any deals, I want you to put all signs down for just a moment because I want... No one's ever seen a tube of lip balm as big as this. Let me hold it up to the camera. And as soon as you tell me it's in good position, Jay, say a few words about it.
This is a tube of Blistic that helps prevent dry, chapped, or sunburned lips. Blistic, the all-weather lip protector for healthy lips.
I can't hold it. It's so big. Would you help me? Sure. Thank you. Thank you very much. That's Randy, right? Oh, come on, Randy, with those crazy signs. Look at the way he comes to his show. Stand up, Randy. Says, and you know what he puts on his sign? Look at the sign. I'm expecting to make a deal. Expectant father. Are you really an expecting father? I'd like to see your wife. You look like this. Randy Labasco, right?
Right.
Right. No, I don't need pickled yet. Not on this show. I don't need any to help me. Listen. I want you to turn this upside down just like this. And I want you to do that because there's something hidden inside there. You see, a little message inside there for you. I won't tell you what it is. Of course, it could be very exciting. But don't peek, because I'm going to be back in just a moment. You won't open that up?
No.
Say, I promise.
I promise.
Yeah, I bet you do. All right, I'm going to talk to your wife about you and your promises. All right, now I want you to stand up. And ding-a-ling over here, Barbara Schneider, dressed up like a telephone lineman. Where are you from?
Oceanside, California.
Oceanside, California. All your kids?
Well, quite a few of them.
Quite a few of them, right. Is your husband in the telephone business?
No.
Where'd you steal it from?
You're
not going to tell me. But somewhere in Oceanside, California, there's a lineman walking around looking for his gear, right? All right. All right, the deal I have for you is I'll give you a duplicate of what I just gave to Randy. It's all right, Randy. I don't care if you sit, but don't open, all right? And I'll give you a duplicate of that if you want. Whatever's inside goes to you as well as to Randy. Or you could have the big box down on the display floor where Carol Merrill is standing.
I'll take the box.
You want the box? Let's take a look and see what we have. Come on out here, and we'll take a look and see that we have for you all these appliances for your kitchen.
First of all, a portable 115-volt Amana radar range microwave oven. Only the food heats up at a kitchen steak cool. Made only by Amana, that sells for $450. Then from West Bend, this all-electric hostess set featuring a 30-cup party perk and West Bend's 5-quart automatic country kettle. The set retails for $111.35. Then to help clean up the kitchen, Sears Lady Kenmore front-loading convertible portable dishwasher. Best cleaning lady in town. It's from Sears, and it retails for $294.95. That makes the total value of your deal $856.30.
There you are. Barbara Schneider, congratulations to you. Thank you, my dear. All right, to the sailor over there. Sailor, you're next. Now, sailor, I got a deal for you. That's Gene Eisman. Gene, now, you saw that lip balm over there that Randy's still hanging on to, right? and you saw what Barbara got. Now, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'll let you have both those things. I'll let you have all those appliances plus the lip balm. Oh. Yeah, why are you looking over there? Somebody else offering you a better deal? Your kids, butt out. You let Mommy do her own deal over here with Uncle Monty, all right? No, it's not all right. I'll get that kid. I'll get that rotten kid. Listen, you can have, as I said, all the appliances plus the lip balm, or you could have the curtain that Carol's showing us right now.
The curtain.
You don't want the appliances, you don't want the lip balm, you want the curtain. You've got the curtain, and what have we got behind the curtain for Jean? And Jean has a pair of soffits and color television.
Admiral's Brasilia 25-inch solar color television with instant play, push-button color control, and automatic fine-tuning, all in Admiral's handsome cabinetry with rollabout casters that retails for $709.95. And to enjoy that new TV set in comfort, two Lazy Boy sofettes, the reclining sofa that rocks. Each person may select his own reclining comfort from Lazy Boy. The two sell for $996, so the total value of the deal is $1,705.95.
Thank you very much, dear. Right. Now let's go back to Randy. Fell off of him?
Off of
it. It fell off. No, that's not off. That's off him. That's the way he looks, you see?
It was on that.
It doesn't make any difference at all. Because all he gets is all he's got is the balm. That's all he's got. Stand right up, my dear friend. Now, you have been sitting here with a lip balm, kind of heavy, right? Yeah, and as I said, there's something inside. And it's all yours. But I'll tell you what. If you don't want this, I'll let you have the appliances right there. That's $856 worth. Or if you don't like that, I'll let you have what I just gave to Gene Eisman a few moments ago. That's the two soffettes and the color television set worth $1,700. I'll keep this. Inside here, we had some cash for you, Randy, which I'm sure is going to come in handy when the baby comes home from the hospital and paying some bills. We have one, two, three, four, and another five, making $900 for you. And here you are. Spend it all, guys. No, it's lip balm, not a throwing bomb. Listen, it's time for the big deal. And you know what the big deal is worth tonight, friends? $14,313. That's just about the biggest deal we've ever given away. $14,000, and I'm going to make it available to two of the traders who I've been dealing with and see if they want to go one more time. Now, the first offer is going to go to Jeannie McGrath, who has $2,500. Do you want to keep the $2,500, or do you want to try for $14,000? She's going to trade away $2,500. Just last week, she and the milkman had a fight over 7 cents. And today she trades away $2,500 just like that. Dave Garrett has a pool table and stereo with $2,154. Where are you, Dave? Right here. You want to trade? He says yes. A couple of big, big dealers going for that big one right after this. Now, the big deal is worth $14,313, and it's behind either door number 1, 2, or 3. And I think I went to you first, Gene. You gave me a check for $2,500.
Am I good to you?
You're good to me. Now, let's see if I can be good to you. What door do you want?
Well, okay. I just had my third grandchild, so I'll take 3. That seems good.
Right. And the Garretts? Are you leaving it up to your wife? No, you better tell me.
2.
Door number 2. And 2 is the one I'm going to show you right now for your $2,000 worth of merchandise. And what do we got for the Garretts? And we open up door number 2 and show him some champagne.
$75 worth of Almaden champagnes. Distinguished noble champagnes from the Almaden region of California. Almaden, a family of fine wines and champagnes since 1852. You can use that champagne to toast your guests at your first outdoor party on this beautiful outdoor furniture. A 7-piece patio set. The base one by Woodard in luxurious bands of rust-proof baked with painted aluminum. Scaled with open lines to be effective indoors or out. The set retails for $1,226. After the champagne toast, you'll want to serve dinner, and you can make that dinner with this new barbecue wagon. That's the Charmglow gas grill. Real barbecue flavor. Instant flame that needs no starter fluids and leaves no ashes. Plus a soft Charmglow gas light. Charmglow products, Antioch, Illinois. It sells for $380.95. Total value of your deal,
$1,681.
Well, almost an even Steven deal, $2,000 for $1,600. Thank you very much, Londa and Dave Garrett. You went for door number three, and you gave me a check for $2,500. Take a look at what you bought for $2,500. You have got behind door number three, and for $2,500, enough hamburgers for the whole family.
A $50 gift certificate from Big Boy Family Restaurants, famous for the original double-decker hamburger. Over 650 family restaurants across the country and Canada. And we're going to send you and the grandchildren out to start visiting those restaurants in this gorgeous new car! Buick's Regal Colonnade Hardtop Coupe, the new small luxury car from Buick with big car features like ActiDrive. This Buick Regal comes equipped with power steering, air conditioning, and radio. Total value of the deal, $5,094.
Well, $2,500 to $5,000, you did very well, Jeannie. And neither party got that big, 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 big deal of the day. And let's take a look and see what you missed. Boy, I was hoping one of you would win it and start off with some luggage and leather goods.
A six-piece set of man's and a six-piece set of ladies. Samsonite Silhouette Luggage, stain and scuff resistant with concealed locks. Samsonite makes travel a little easier. The 12 pieces retail for $466. Then from Amity Leather Products, for her, leather accessories in velvet touch cowhide with panels of suede. And for him, bandolero cowhide cases. They sell for $97.50. And you can pack those bags of leather goods right away because we had something else for him and her in the deal. Indeed, there was a fabulous cruise. Leaving from Los Angeles, sailing to the Panama Canal, there were 55 days aboard a luxurious Prudential Grace leisure liner to visit the Caribbean and 15 ports of call in 10 South American countries. Aboard your seagoing resort, as you circle the continent, there was dining, dancing, swimming, and new movies. Prudential Grace Lines are of United States registry. That cruise for two was valued at $11,000.
Oh, that's a dream. That's a dream someday to take 55 days and go on a cruise like that. But nobody got that. Incidentally, we had some expense money for every day of that 55 days, a $50 bill, a check for $2,750, making that big, big deal, $14,313. But congratulations on your new car, Jeannie. Go down and get in it. I'm sure you'll love it. Go and take a look at it. And Dave, thank you very much, Mrs. Garrett, for being with us. And thank you all for Let's Make a Deal. You know what I want? I'll tell you what I'll do. Young lady, Patty Carter, you show me a postcard, I'll give you $200. A postcard is worth $200. That's what I want. That's right. Do you have it? You don't have a postcard? I'll tell you what. You give me a special delivery stamp, and I'll give you $500. How do you like that? Do you have a special delivery stamp? It's worth $500. Jean, is that right? Jean's looking for it. She says she might have it. It's worth $500. And a postcard is worth $200 if you've got that over there. No, you've got the stamps. Who's got the postcard? Special delivery stamp we're looking for over there. I'll tell you what I'll do. While she's looking for all that, I made a deal with you, but I haven't made one with Betty Huntley. So she's looking for a special delivery stamp. If you can tell me what it sells for right today as we're taping this show, I'll give you $200. What's the special delivery sell for without any help from anybody back there? How much, my dear? Say something. No, it's not 30 cents, so you see, you shouldn't yell out advice. Say something. Anything.
Let's make a deal. No, with the 70s. Monty Hall Productions. Jay Stewart speaking.
Very handsome. And you don't have what I'm looking for over there? Well, I'll keep asking for some more things on this side. Let's see what I can think of. Carmen, I'm looking for a hard-boiled egg for $100. No.